blue. Guys, the color blue. I'm using it in every single painting. And of course, it's a safe choice and a beautiful color, but not today. I'm gonna use some purples and pinks, and let's see if I would like this too, with no blue. Okay, let's go. Okay, it's time to make something pretty in pink today. Let me torch out the air bubbles real quick. There's already a white base on the canvas. And then let's start pouring the colors. Okay. I see I need to do the sides also. So the sides are not fully covered with white. But I love to do that because then the... when the colors go over the sides, they flow beautifully. Okay, well, I start with this one. Then some of the violet red. Maybe a bit more. We have a bigger canvas here. Bit contrast color, some violet. I think I will do a bit white in here. Go again with this color and then real magenta. And let's go for copper today. Just a bit. Okay, well, this is gonna be fun. So let me blow this over the colors. Okay, looking good. And blow it out. Okay. Very nice so far. Let me torch it. A lot of beautiful cells are popping up today. It's super nice. Yeah, guys, I really love this piece. It's stunning. What a beautiful flower. Or design. And the cells. Okay, I'll give you a close up. Whoop! I'm so happy with this one. And I even like it much better from your angle. So you did good here. The cells are pretty neat as well. Normally I have some chaotic ones in there. Yeah, the no blue painting turned out pretty well. I really hope you guys are loving it as much as I do. And if you do, of course, subscribe to my channel, hit that like button, and check me out in my other videos. And my next video. And I can go on. I can't sing. Okay, guys, see you next time. Bye bye.